Please listen to the following Faith Tabernacle announcement for this service. Number one, praise the Lord. The Midst of the Year Revival continued to July 26, 2020. Be reminded that every one of us is required to target a minimum of 7 abiding souls, both into the kingdom and into this church during this prophetic season. Among others, avenue, we are required to utilize all available social media platforms. To this end, we are required to target the areas of need of those desire to see saved and show them love that addresses their needs, beginning with pointing them to Jesus Christ, that one that has solution to all the issues of life. Two, share the testimony of your encounter with Christ and the testimony of others from our church platform with them. Three, link them to the WSF centers across where they live, around where they live. Four, constantly give gentle reminders of service time and what to expect as they come. And five, carry them along to church or pay their ways to church for those that may need such support. Remember, God does not reward groups, He rewards individuals. Number two, please note that evening service shall not hold week. We are all required to engage on the prayer altar while we utilize the time for our outreach endeavors, both as individuals and soul winning partnerships. Number three, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We are all admonished to use our various electronic giving channels, such as bank USSD codes and online transfers, which are available on our website for tithes, worship offerings, sacrifice, and so on. Where we are unable to do any of this, we are required to use check to be addressed to Faith Tabernacle, Kenaland. Number four, covenant hour of prayer continues tomorrow, Monday to Saturday. Time is 5:30 to 6:30 a.m. Number five, our midweek service hold this Wednesday, 17 June 2020. Remember, we shall be waiting on the Lord in the fast and break with communion. Time is 5:30 p.m. Number six, Winners Satellite Fellowship. Our house to house fellowship comes up every Saturday in all our WSF centers. Time is 5 to 6 p.m. Number seven, we are all required to send our testimonies of the great act of God in our lives so as to see them preserved, multiplied, and perfected to testimonies at lfcww.org or testimonies at davidoyedepo.com. And finally, number eight, praise the Lord. Next Sunday at Faith Tabernacle, 21st June 2020, shall be our covenant day of favor. Yeah. It shall also double as our special monthly anointing service. Come expecting an encounter with the prophetic word and the mystery of the anointing oil. Remember to come with your bottles of oil. Time remains 6 a.m., 7:50 a.m., and 9:40 a.m. Jesus is Lord. Give Jesus a big hand of praise.